that direction there as well, because the coach did talk about wanting to pull Rudy away from the basket with those three-point shots.
George Hill, how about that stroke?
Yeah, didn't see that the other night, but I'm glad he makes his first one.
Up top, oh baby, beautiful. Hill to Favors.
Former Jazz man Randy Foy down on the block with Gobert. Hill crosses over Lopez
to the rack and in.
Oh yes, 5 point early start for Hill. Nearly five at ball game, so the first one's up early. And a foul on Lynn as he tries to put the clamps down on George Hill.
You know, you watch how Hill comes off the screen.
He made a splash, did he not?
He made a huge splash. I mean, not just with the Knicks, but in the NBA, period. I mean, all of a sudden, his Lynn Sanity promos and jerseys. And he's been in the league since 2006, the seventh pick in the draft for Boston.
Rudy pops open.
Hill inside, Favors, put it up.
Oh. Yes,
what a night. Favors and Hill, a 1-2 combo here in the opening
of the screen with Favors, and that's an old veteran's move there.
More and more players are starting to do this. They feel the contact. That's the reason you come tight off screen.
Favors comes out, high screen. Hill will take it. Oh, yes. Softly put up the bed, 13 in the half.
Now, from that angle, I don't think so. Coach talked about him before the ballgame.
George Hill just simply outran Jeremy Lin. Banks his 16th point of the game in.
So just goes to show you got to have a game plan and stick with it.
George Hill, what a sweet shot. 19. Hill wants to reset. He does. Lob it up. Rudy, put it down. Oh, baby. George Hill right on top of the rim to Rudy.
Watch Joe. I mean, if we can get a chance to watch George Hill from the time Gordon gets the basket home.
Greg Oster tag.
Tag will be here. Favors the dish from Hill.
Hand off Hill from Faves. He'll try the wing. Turns the corner on Lopez. Little knuckleball floater. What a game George Hill is having tonight. 24.
Hill between the legs against Book. He'll pump up a three. Oh, it's a two ball. Got it. How about 26 through three quarters? Hill gives it away. Corner three. Yes, AB. I tell you, George Hill, when he runs, Ron, it's just, he's a glider. I thought Favors was going to pull the trigger on that three. Hill will, and he'll get three free ones. Caris LeVert picks up the foul.
Hill, three!
Okay, 34, that means 3 points shy of his career high.
Hayward, there it is. And the seventh assist for Hill.